mystery of St. Francis of Assisi. What is the feeling you get from this painting?
I feel like sad and almost nervous.
A little scary.
What I feel about this painting is it is very interesting and a little spooky too. This painting is of St. Francis of Assisi because too. It is a little mysterious because he's holding a skull. This concerns me because isn't St. Francis of Assisi the patron saint of animals and ecology? We'll find out soon why he's holding a skull in this mysterious way. This is paintings of the same of this piece, but it's in different poses. So we have solved the mystery of St. Francis in his tomb. Since Zurbarán showed St. Francis carrying his own skull, I think he wants us to remember about our own life and death. St. Francis was a good man who did many good things for animals in the earth. As you look at this piece of art and think about your own life, ask yourself.